Hello friends, welcome to Batch 4 VIT. Today we are presenting a video on telemetry tracking and command system. This topic is from the satellite communication. So let's start.
The telemetry tracking and command subsystems are located partially on satellite and partially on earth station. The telemetry link sends the data about satellite's health to the earth station. At the ground station, the tracking system provides information about the range, azimuth and elevation angles to the satellite. By repeated measurements of these data, the changes in the orbit can be optimized. The telemetry data from satellite and orbital data from earth station are used to correct the position and altitude of the satellite. Now, the three different systems, that is tracking, telemetry and command, are going to be explained.
The second subsystem is tracking. Tracking is necessary to track the movement of satellite and send correct signals because of various forces acting upon it. The third subsystem is command. The command system is used to make changes in altitude and corrections to the orbit and to control the communication system. The control code is converted into a command word which is sent in a TDH frame to the satellite. After checking, the command word is sent back to the system. And if it is found to have been received correctly, an execute instruction will be sent to the satellite so that the command is executed.
The TTC system supports the functions of spacecraft management. Main functions included are: first, it monitors the performance of all the subsystems. Second, it transmits data to the source station. Third, it determines the orbital parameters. Fourth, it provides a source to the earth station for tracking. And fifth, it receives the commands from the center.
So guys, this was the brief information about the telemetry tracking and the command subsystem. I hope it was useful to you. So hit
like, share, subscribe.